Gothic word of the day, year, meaning year, of which I have 37 at the current count. Compare this to Old Norse ar, meaning the same thing, and of course to modern English year. They're all essentially the same word, coming from the same place.